Hi, you're here with another edition of Celebrity Itis Magazine. We're here with the beautiful Tamia. Thanks, Tamia, for doing an interview with us. How are you doing today?
I'm good, thank you. What could be better than this?
I know, right? Tamia is lovely. Well, first, we'd like to ask you, how did you and R. Kelly come together to collaborate for this tour?
Well, the tour is being put on by AKG, so they called me and said that there was this tour going on from October till December, and it sounded like a good time, so we showed together and we're here.
How has the energy been for this tour?
It's been great. You know, we've had great audiences and a lot of, great energy out there, so we've been having a great time.
And how was it working on your latest album, Beautiful Surprise, and also to have your husband, playing the single for the video?
This is my fifth project now, so it's been an amazing experience, and a lot of beautiful surprises happened with this project, like working with Paul Kelly and Salon Remy, and then also having my husband in the video. Single Beautiful Surprise, which was the first time he'd ever been in a video, and I've been doing this for like 15 years, so we had a great time. It was like a beautiful day in Malibu, spent time with my husband and my mom.
Could you tell us a little bit about the foundation, the Tamia and Grantley Foundation, and how could your fans get involved with the Multiple Sclerosis charity?
Well, our foundation is sort of, we use our foundation as an umbrella to reach out to several different foundations that we feel close to. And a lot of those tend to be family, children based. Obviously, I have two girls myself, and so health and wellness with families and things like that. So, prevent child abuse, whether it's Habitat for Humanity, whether it's, the MS Society. And also just spread the word. If you're talking about MS, I think it's important, whether it's breast cancer, which we're doing something for this month, but it's about creating awareness and getting as many people as possible to know that you can help out, whether it's big or small. Habitat for Humanity, it's not, we've gone out there and we've nailed, done the hammer and the nail. It's not just the presenting of the check a lot of times, and that's things that people can do. Everyone can do that, and it takes a village. So there isn't anything more gratifying than handing the keys over to a family, and they've never had a home before, and saying, this is yours. This is your home. So that's why we do it.
Well, thank you. Do you have any upcoming projects that your fans should be aware of?
Well, you can certainly follow me on Twitter, at RealTamiaWorld. You can go on my website, and everything is usually up there, www.tamiaworld.com. And I try to keep it updated. Right now, the tour's going till December 7th. We're here in Miami for the show tonight. And after that, I'll be looking forward to probably doing some more touring at the beginning of the year.
Well, thank you, Tamia. Thank you for your time. You have here another edition of Celebrity Itis Magazine, Celebrity Indulgence at its Best.
Just might be tongue-tied for me to wake up.